My name is Devon Rollins. I'm a cybersecurity consultant.
Hi, my name is Brittany McCoy. I'm an environmental engineer.
I'm Dwayne Rollins. I'm a user experience and instructional designer.
My name is Philip Steffen. I'm a DevOps architect.
And we're STEMLY. We advocate for high quality STEM education in the nation's capital.
I think every child deserves a eureka moment.
What we're trying to do is equip them with a good foundation so that way they can solve the problems of tomorrow that don't yet exist today.
I use tech in a multitude of ways. In my work at STEMLY, we use virtual reality headsets, we use open source modules, we use software repositories in order to bring this type of education to students across the district.
As a DevOps architect, I spend most of my days coding, creating backend infrastructure for a lot of large websites. I don't think I could do my job without a computer.
What inspires me is that I know I'm making a change. It's also an opportunity for me to inspire young people. Being one of the only few people of color and women in my field as well, that anything is possible.
For me, the next generation can't own their own tomorrow unless they own their own stories. And so part of it is just being a griot, being a storyteller, helping them to see themselves as, you know, people who have a major stake and say in how the future looks.